I'm Jen Carlman with InLab News. We are here at the 2011 demo conference in Palm Desert. I'm joined by Kitai Kwan of InfiniWing. He's the CEO. Kitai, thanks for being here.
Thank you for inviting me.
Tell me a little bit about InfiniWing. What is it that you do? It sounds like a fun company to me.
InfiniWing is trying to, you know, bring more excitement in the high-tech industry. We are actually focusing on their hardware accessory to their, you know, variety of the laptops and their, you know, tablet computer. You know, these days most of the guys are focusing on the software and social and internet, but
I think
you know, somebody needs to work on the hardware, so that's what we do.
So you're focusing on the hardware, the accessories, something to make all the stuff that's in there cool.
Yeah.
So, and you brought some props. So tell me what's one of the things that you brought over there? Is that one of your products?
Yeah. It's our initial product for our as our company.
Okay.
Is that their accessory for their Apple laptop MacBook Air. Usually Apple makes a very nice computer, and their problems are people need to be need to use the computer as they are because of their, this is all enclosure, doesn't allow anything attached to it. But different users have different, you know, needs. So we come up with their docking station that can be easily attached to the computer like this way.
Oh, look at that.
And then this one allow you to add a lot of, you know, accessories in the future. So right now we are adding the security lock, which is missing in the MacBook Air. So this.
So you can attach different accessories onto sort of your own dock that you created.
Yeah, this is our initial concept product, which is fully functional. But in the future, we are planning to add more, you know, data communication modem and their battery and their.
Right, things
the
to
GPS,
make it cool.
Something
sure. Okay, so did InfiniWing, did you guys pitch here at demo?
Yes.
Okay, so what is your goal for demo? Why do you find a conference like this valuable?
Actually, the hardware manufacturing costs a lot of money, so hopefully we can get good funding through the, you know, demo event. That's what you hope for, so that's why we are here.
Have you found that showing people this product, what's been the feedback from people?
We are getting many valuable feedback. You know, many people show their high interest on this product because of the we can allow them to add a lot of accessory onto this laptop, and it's also beautiful. So it's nothing like your old, you know, stationary docking station. It actually is so small and slim.
Right.
So you can actually carry it with you.
It almost looks like just part of the computer.
Yeah, that's our design goal.
That's the design goal. Well, it looks like you're succeeding for the most part.
Yeah.
All right, Kitai Wang of InfiniWing, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.